Hey YouTube, today I will review 3D.com Heroes something that it's like a parody of Zelda game, mostly the fourth game, and here's the opening screen. Now you can play this game with DualShock 3 6s, or you can play it with Sega Saturn USB SLS. I prefer this because it's play like a isometric 2D game, but it's in 3D. Okay, press start. Now I already finished the game, so I can open it anew with Plus, that you have more option. Oops, my PSP is Japan, so the button is a little different. You can continue the game, you can new game, choose start a new adventure, start a new adventure using clear data. In editor you basically can change your character, you can make your own character. Male or female, yeah. So in here you can see it. About all the things, never mind. The title. Okay, now I'll show you what I will do. I'll download. I put one of my save. Okay, complete. You can turn character, but I don't have the friends. So yeah. Yeah, the loading time is a little annoying. This is the last second. And you can see, when you see the sword, you basically can find all kinds of swords in the game. Like, I have the fish. Yeah. And you can upgrade the sword if you find. You can find a kind of move. This is a accessible part of the secret sword in the game, and it's fully upgraded, I think, in this section. Difficult to play one in, but so, okay. Now, like in red, I can back something. You have magic, you have bomb. Now, if you hold, your sword is not fully. See, if you hold, you're not fully recharged. So the sword can defend. Okay. But you have a battle. So let's go battle. Okay, yeah. Yeah, you need to buy it. But this is bomb. You see, boomerang, bam, hook shot, some shape slanting, a crossbow,
I have a couple of magic things, again, lamp, basically like Zelda, and you have a key, but you don't need to, you can change it from the, from this button, you know, in the original, but the second one is that, so you can change it yet. Overall, like the leg game, you start, it starts with the your character is pretty weak, but the enemy in the beginning is pretty weak. But then you find more things. You can upgrade all kind of things, and you continue the game and you become stronger and stronger. You have more art. It is in Apple. It presents with Apple here, and you have magic, and you get more magic, more bombs, more things like that. Depends how you're playing the game, but you know, you have shield, and you shield the upgrade for the game, just if you find the right shield. You can get some kind of things like that, for example. So it's like Zelda, but it's more with humor. For example, the show, then the dialogue, and all kind of things. Even have a place that you can see the developer of the game. I try to get there. With one end, it's not that easy, but I'll try. Okay. Still full of energy. Let's see if I can get there. No. One problem. But as you can see, it's basically like all the other games, built on screen. Every screen it's own. It's own enemy, its own thing. So it's not that open world. Let's keep that. Ah, fuck. Maybe it's here. I think it's here. So yeah. Yeah, I think it's the developer or something. As you can see, this game is made from many blocks. I am so happy to be in the game. This is so cool. I think it's a block are constructed with the other star and the ship. But anyway, I want to speak what I think about the game. I think it's a fun game, but if you want a real Zelda clone, I think you need to go to a game like Okami, or game that have something from Zelda, like I think it's called Darkside, which is very good. Because this game is more tried to do parody on the first Legend of Zelda game for the Famicom and NES, and not a better game like Link to the Past, that I think was one of the first good Zelda games. I never loved the NES Zelda game. When I started loving Zelda game, it was the Super Nintendo and Super Famicom, if you will. The Legend of Zelda Link to the Past, and the Game Boy Link Aquanine. So, because this go towards old style, I think that it's awesome. But I really hope that there will be a number 2 of this game. Something. I really hope it will this game will become a series of game, and they will try to do parody on more modern, if you will, Zelda game. I think it will be much more better, but overall it's a okay game. It's not a game, it's not something that you have to play, but it gives you a lot of fun. It's easy to understand. The difficult level is okay. It's not too much hard, it's not too much easy. So yeah,
show you the packet. Second.
So this is the package, and you can see here. Now you can change all kind of things in the game, like the color, the cover angle, something like that. You come with a nice manual. So, yeah. Okay. Goodbye too.